Are you tired of working with the same boring settings in Cloth 3D? Do you want to spice up your style and switch between different measuring units with ease? Well, you have come to the right place. Hello guys, welcome back to Attiration, where I, Muskan, your mentor, teach you all about Cloth 3D and many other software related to fashion. And today I am going to show you how you can change your measuring unit in a snap with some simple steps. So buckle up and get ready for this awesome video run. But before that, let me ask you something. What is the most outrageous and hilarious fashion trend that you have ever seen or tried? Write it down in the comment box below so that we can discuss it in some other video. It might be possible that you will find it twin of your trend. When you install Cloth 3D software, you might have seen some of the settings that let you set some basic preferences. But maybe you are not happy with those settings anymore and you want to change them up. One of the settings that you might want to tweak is measurement unit. Some people prefer inches, some prefer centimeter, and some even prefer millimeter. But how do you change that in Cloth 3D? Don't worry, I have got you covered. All you have to do is select setting from your menu bar and then select user setting. A dialog box will pop up and from here, you have to select user interface. And now, you probably know what we are going to do next. Our first option is unit and with this, we have unit system. So, you can choose your preferred unit as you like, whether it's centimeter or millimeter. After selecting your desired unit, you will see another dialog box with a message saying, "Restart the program to apply the changes." You have to follow this if you want to see those changes in your software. So for now, press OK here and close your user settings options. Then close your Cloth 3D and open it again. Now, your software is ready with your new unit. To check this, create any shape and select it with the edit tool. You will notice that in Property Editor, its 2D line length and 3D line length are both in centimeters. So, the changes are applied. Now, let's check if we can edit it in centimeter too. Select any outline and try to move it. It works in centimeter too. So now we have checked everything except our old files. What if we open a file that was created in inches? Will it still work? Let's find out. I am going to open one of my old files that was created in inches. You can select anything here. I am going to select this sleeve and look at that. Its units are also in centimeters. The changes are working perfectly fine and our old file units are also changed. So, you don't have to worry about them and you can work easily in future. Let me know how often do you change your measuring units in Cloth 3D and for what purpose. That's it for today's video. I hope you learned something new and useful. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the like button, which will help us to share this information and motivate us to create more informative video like this one. Also, write down in comment box below how you like this video and what you want to learn next. Until then, keep creating. Happy designing. Bye.